Nisha and welcome Nisha Suggests. And today, I will take book reviewing to a whole new level as I will review K. Hall's House Arrest in a minute. Give or take. So let's jump right into it. Simply put, the book is about a 12-year-old put on a house arrest, but for a very different reason than ours. House Arrest is more than just a story of a kid gone wrong. The story is told in words of pride and humility and the sacrifice done in the honor of the family. Timothy may be on a house arrest for stealing a wallet, but he stole my heart in this beautifully written novel about love and devotion. Through Timothy and his experiences, I found 52 weeks astounding. I realized how pride could be this big even in a child so young, as Timothy doesn't want to admit his true struggles in living with shoes that are too small, a belly that's never full, a baby brother that constantly turns blue, and a nurse who's evil to his sick brother. My heart just aches trying to summarize Timothy's amazing tale. The book was a bit hard for me to read, not because it was boring, it was actually very wonderful and a unique story, but because things that were happening in the book was actually someone's reality. The story has some amazing characters such as Timothy and Levi and Isa, who other than being my kinda namesake, is also a great friend to Timothy. So what I didn't like about the story? The ending seemed unfinished to me. All in all, the story was amazing and I loved it. And I'm giving this book high five on five. Now I know how Shankar Mahadevan must have felt while singing Breathless. I hope you enjoyed watching this video as much as I did filming it. And if there's a book or a movie that you want me to review, go on, write it down in the comment section. And you know the drill, like, subscribe and share. Till then, happy reading. Bye-bye.